Yep, today we're doing something a bit different on the channel. We're going to talk about some scooters. Not just any scooter, the king of the sports scooter class, the 2020 Yamaha T-Max 560. Today, Yamaha unveiled the remainder of their 2020 street model lineup, including an updated T-Max 560. They did so with this quite bizarre video of a group of artists coming together to form basically a cult, or something like that. Seriously, this video is really weird, but let's jump into the T-Max 560. Quick background. The T-Max was launched in 2001 and has since sold 275,000 units. This makes it one of the most successful Yamaha models ever sold in Europe. Now, in 2020, Yamaha is introducing its sportiest and most powerful model in the 20-year history of the sports scooter segment. For 2020, the new T-Max gets a major boost in performance with a fitment of a more powerful and larger capacity 560cc two-cylinder engine that is equipped with new lightweight aluminum forged pistons and newly designed can rods. The increase in cubic capacity has been achieved by expanding the bore dimensions by 2mm to 70mm. And despite its 6% increase in cc's, the new engine's reciprocating parts weigh just 1% more than previously. The new 560cc engine's output figures show a significant increase in power and torque across the RPM range, giving much stronger performance and a sportier character. Yamaha's engineers have increased the maximum power by 3.5% and maximum torque by 6%, and these figures translate into much stronger acceleration across the rev range. Passenger comfort and convenience is a top priority, and for 2020, Yamaha's designers have made a number of significant improvements to this area. The newly designed tail section is slimmer, giving improved ergonomics for the passenger and making it easier when getting on and off of the T-Max. The redesigned rear section and new body panels also give better access to the footrest. For good eco performance, the new EU5 compliant engine features a reshaped combustion chamber, while the intake and exhaust valve timing has been revised and larger 27mm inlet valves are fitted. A new 12-hole injector is relocated to a position on the underside of the inlet tract, and it now injects the fuel droplets directly onto the back of the intake valve for improved combustion efficiency. For reduced emissions, the 2-in-1 upswept exhaust system is equipped with front and rear catalytic converters that use both platinum and rhodium elements. A key feature that contributes towards enhancing the overall ride quality is the new CVT belt that offers an increased transmission capacity. The overall reduction ratio and automatic shifting characteristics have also been changed to give the equivalent of a higher gearing at a given RPM, and this ensures a smoother and more relaxed feeling in the typical cruising speed range. The revised gearing also contributes towards the new model's increased acceleration. Engine sound plays an important role in shaping the overall riding experience, and for 2020, the intake and exhaust systems have been fully refined in order to hit the right note. With its 360-degree firing interval, the T-Max is already renowned for its crisp and pure sound. And by using Yamaha's signature Kano Hyoko, actual human sensory testing, the sound from the new engine has been fine-tuned to achieve a more enjoyable and harmonized tone. Featuring a 360-degree crank with a horizontally opposed reciprocating piston balancer mechanism located between the two cylinders, the T-Max engine is one of the lightest, smoothest, and most compact in the maxi scooter class. This low vibration design is used as a fully stressed member of the frame in order to achieve a stiffer and sportier chassis, and its small physical size frees up more space for added storage capacity. The innovative engine's compact and flat layout also ensures a low center of gravity that contributes significantly towards the T-Max's light and agile handling characteristics. In every respect, it's the ultimate design with a record that speaks for itself. Yamaha's D-Mode electronic control technology allows the T-Max rider to instantly adjust engine running modes to optimize control and performance in different situations. This two-level system operates in association with the YCCT, Yamaha chip control throttle, and gives the rider the option to switch to an easier and gentle power delivery for in-town riding. By selecting the sportier mode, riders can experience outstanding performance delivered by the new larger capacity 560cc engine for thrilling acceleration on open roads. Yamaha's Smart Key keyless system allows T-Max riders to start the engine, unlock the seat and other components, and also lock or release the main stand as long as they're carrying the Smart Key. The T-Max was one of the first scooters to adopt a motorcycle-type chassis design in which the engine and suspension functions were completely separated. By mounting the engine rigidly in the frame as a stressed member, Yamaha's designers created the first genuine sports scooter that offered motorcycle-type handling qualities, and the successful design continues to this day. To match the increased engine performance, the new T-Max benefits from optimized front and rear suspension settings that focus on achieving light and agile handling together with excellent comfort, strong traction, and confident planted feeling. The new T-Max is equipped with the most sophisticated suspension in the sports scooter class and features 41mm upside-down front forks with a premium black finish. These full-length motorcycle-type forks deliver sure-footed road handling and precise steering, giving outstanding performance and comfort both in and out of the city. The rear end is one of the most impressive in its class and consists of a link-type monocross rear suspension system that in terms of design and performance can be compared with some of the most advanced systems fitted to Yamaha's large capacity motorcycles. With the lightweight aluminum twin spar die-cast frame, this class-leading configuration gives excellent levels of chassis rigidity for precise and agile motorcycle-type handling performance. The process of evolution is evident in the new body design of the new T-Max, which remaining true to its iconic family look and also displays a range of significant new features and details that give it a more aggressive presence and sportier character. Whilst being constantly developed and enhanced over 20 years with sophisticated new engine and chassis technology, the original T-Max DNA is still present, and this strong family identity is one of the key attractions for new and repeat customers. Virtually every main body panel except the fairing and undercowl have undergone subtle yet significant changes for 2020. Yamaha's designers have respected the scooter's original proportions that project a sharp, directional, altitudinal towards the road as some time has achieved a more agile look. The signature boomerang side cover has been a key element of every T-Max product since the beginning, and for 2020 its design is further refined. While the new front panels complement the reshaped boomerang and the sharper and slimmer side covers to give the 2020 model a more forceful attitude that reflects its iconic status. A key design feature that contributes significantly towards this class-leading sports scooter's more dynamic looks are the compact new LED front flashers that are fully integrated into the restyled panels. Blending seamlessly with the new body, the lightweight LED flashers ensure a more sleeker, sportier, and more agile look, and draw attention to the contemporary design of this constantly evolving model. The beautifully restyled body is complemented by an all-new rear that consists of many new design elements inspired by Yamaha's Hypernaked and Supersport bikes. The focal point is a completely new T-shaped LED rear light that gives the 7th generation model a unique signature style that transforms the whole look of the T-Max when viewed from behind. The new side covers accentuate the more edgy styling and convey a feeling of lightness and athleticism, and the new slimmer rear end projects a sporty and more agile appearance that reflects the higher specification and increased performance of the new 2020 model. The T-Max is equipped with a large illuminated underseat storage space that accommodates one full face or two jet helmets. The lockable and weatherproof component is also ideal for carrying a briefcase or other personal items. Monotone TFT instruments feature a speedometer on the left side with a tachometer on the right side, and the central display includes an odometer, two tripometers, current fuel consumption and outside temperature. DCS and D-mode indicator lights are also featured. For added safety and security, the T-Max is equipped with a center stand locking system. This prevents the center stand being flipped up without the Smart Key, helping to deter thieves and also help parked vehicles to remain stable if accidentally pushed forward. Other detail engine improvements for 2020 includes a revised cooling system and larger capacity radiator with newly designed air ducts, as well as a new low-noise plastic resin chain tensioner. The traction control system, TCS, has been fine-tuned for an improved feeling when engages, and a new high-strength exhaust pipe material that permits the use of a 20% thinner walls. In addition to all the advanced technology found on the T-Max, the premium T-Max Tech Max is also equipped with a wide range of exclusive features that are designed to enhance the overall riding experience. The electronically adjustable screen allows the rider to select the best position in seconds and achieve the most comfortable setup to suit the conditions. Cruise control is also featured as standard on the T-Max Tech Max, and this feature is particularly useful on longer trips, and it can also help the rider to comply with the prevailing speed limits. This is currently the only sports scooter equipped with this feature. Wind chill can affect hands even on quite mild days, and the T-Max Tech Max riders will appreciate the heated grips and the heated seat that makes each trip a little more comfortable and relaxing. The rear suspension is adjustable on this premium model, enabling riders to set their machine up to suit different loads and riding conditions. And the higher quality interior reinforces the premium look and feel of this top-of-the-range model. The front forks on the exclusive model also feature a special gold finish. The T-Max Tech Max is available in an all-new Tech Camo finish as well as Sword Gray. Tech Camo is exclusive to this premium model and further underlines its status as the ultimate sports scooter. The normal T-Max will be available in Icon Gray and Sword Gray. The T-Max and T-Max Tech Max will be available at Yamaha dealers starting in December 2019 and will definitely not be making its way to the US. Wow. That was 11 minutes of talking about a sports scooter. Are these things really all the hype in Europe? After spending a few years in Berlin, I honestly don't remember seeing them that often, but I guess I was not really looking. Anyway, what are your thoughts on the all-new sports scooter from Yamaha?